After seeing a new movie about addiction, a father and son are sharing how this disease affected their family while also helping others get easy access to care. Fawcett's Brianne Talaka has that story from Fairfield.
Nobody grows up and say, I want to be an alcoholic or a drug addict. I just recently saw a movie the other day, and it was called Beautiful Boy. And, you know, it was good as a conversation starter.
Brian McAllister helps addicts with their recovery. He is now 28 years sober, but says addiction is something he struggled with for a long time and that it had an impact on his son, Rory.
For me, I was growing up with a father who had an extreme alcohol problem, and that came with a lot of uncertainty in how he would come home, how he would act.
It's very important for families to have conversations about the disease of addiction because it's a family disease and it affects everybody in a different way.
Brian and Rory opened the Full Recovery Wellness Center to provide different kinds of therapy to addicts and families. Free treatments are offered here. And after realizing that some people have problems walking into a center for help, they also created a program called Freedom 365, which provides interactive counseling videos and easy access to help.
A 12-step meeting finder, so anywhere in the country. I was in Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, in the middle of the desert. I said, where's the closest AA meeting? I pushed it in, and they could tell me within 30 miles every meeting that's going on there for a week.
Together, the father and son duo are connecting people in need with people and resources to help so other families can overcome addiction.
So I think it's really never too late to get help, to change. And if you're dealing with someone in your family who has a problem, it's never too late to change yourself and how you react to that person, because it just might save their life.
In Fairfield, Brianne Talaka, Bios One News.